channel Beautiful Within. Friends, in today's video, I'm going to do the comparison between Wow Skin Science Vitamin C Serum. One is Vitamin C Face Serum 20%, this one, and the other one is Vitamin C Face Serum Plus. So there are two products of Vitamin C Serum from Wow Skin Science, and people are confused which one to buy and what is the actual difference between the two. So let us quickly get started. So friends, first let us talk about the packaging. Both the Wow Skin Science Vitamin C Face Serum comes in a cardboard box containing 30 ml of a bottle inside. Both the serums are completely paraben free, chemical free, sulfates and mineral oil free, which is suitable for all the skin types. Both the products are dermatologically tested as well. Friends, the second point, let us talk about the claims of the product. So first we will talk about the Vitamin C 20% Face Serum. The claims of this is to help hydrate the skin and brighten the complexion. And the second one, which is the Vitamin C Face Serum Plus, that claims are to help brighten the complexion and revive aging skin. So they have similar claims only. Both the products are claiming similar things only. Now comes the major difference between both the products, that is the ingredients. So the Vitamin C Face Serum 20% contains vitamin C, witch hazel and hyaluronic acid, and the Vitamin C Face Serum Plus One contains vitamin C 20% and ferulic acid 1%. It also contains hyaluronic acid and witch hazel, which I am reading here. So it also contains that. The only difference which I can see in both the product is that the Plus One contains the ferulic acid 1%. This is how both the bottles look like. They are exactly same, identical in packaging. The only difference is that the Plus contains the ferulic acid. Now friends, the ingredient which is different in the Plus One is the ferulic acid. That is a content which helps to boost your effect of vitamin C. So both the serums contain 20% of vitamin C, okay? So if you're looking out for a face serum containing vitamin C, anyone is the pick for you. But if you want the vitamin C effect to boost, like, you know, to get that better effect of vitamin C, you should go for the Plus One because it contains ferulic acid. Now this is a plant derived ingredient, and it is little costly, and that's why the difference of cost also comes here. As the Vitamin C Face Serum, the earlier one, that is the 20% one, the simple one, which contains only vitamin C, witch hazel extract and hyaluronic acid, the price of this 30 ml is of $6.99, whereas the Plus One, which is the new updated one, that's priced at ₹899, just because it contains ferulic acid. I've already used the Vitamin C Face Serum, and I've already done a full-on review video of Wow Skin Science Vitamin C range. The whole range of Vitamin C face wash and the cream and the toner and the serum, I've done a separate video on that. You can definitely check that. I've done the whole review of this face serum and how I liked it. Both the serums have that thing written on them that it is oil-free, which is really good for oily skin type people also, combination skin type people also. So I think the claim which they have told that it's oil-free face serum, it's completely true to the point. So now friends, let us talk about the ingredients. So both the products contain vitamin C, and vitamin C is really great. People love vitamin C face serum because it is going to enhance your complexion, okay, giving you a brighter skin. If you have dull spots, dark spots, even if you have tanning on your skin, it can just revive your skin. The best part about the serum is that the active ingredients just gets absorbed into your skin sooner and as fast as possible and gives you that effect, you know. So that's why people like face serum. It is just quickly getting absorbed into your skin, gets going deep down in your layers and, you know, reviving your skin. It hydrates your skin. So the vitamin C will, you know, take care of your aging, anti-aging effects it has. It has, it fights the free radicals. It has antioxidants. So that's why, you know, the fine lines and the anti-aging things is taken care of out with vitamin C. So that's why people prefer vitamin C face serums. And then it also contains witch hazel extract, which is really good. You must have heard witch hazel extract put in the toners as well, because it has a cooling and calming effect on your skin. So if you have that redness ya fir kuch inflammation ho gaya hai ya kuch redness ya pimples ke wajah se bhi kuch ho gaya ho, to witch hazel extract will, you know, calm it, and you know, it will give you a soothing effect on your skin, which is really good. It minimizes your pores as well, so that's a great thing which the serum contains. And also that it has hyaluronic acid, which makes your skin plumpy and, you know, youthful, and also it moisturizes and hydrates the skin to a very great extent. So both the products contains all these three ingredients. The only ingredient difference in the plus is the ferulic acid, which I told you will give you the boost of vitamin C. The effect which you get from the vitamin C, we will see that in the plus we'll get the effect more faster comparative to the simple one. So if you want to invest into a good one, I would highly suggest you to go for the plus one, because it contains all the ingredients. First of all, it contains vitamin C, it has hyaluronic acid, it has witch hazel extract also, and also it has the capability or ability to boost your vitamin C sooner. Okay, now one more thing I wanted to clear out in this video, that people do not know how to apply a face serum. So friends, you just need to apply a pea size amount. Just take a pump of a pea size amount on your, like, two pumps, that's it. For me it just works, onto your palm or onto your fingertips, and put little dots on your face, and then you can just warm it in your hand. A little bit which is remaining, you can just warm it in your hands and just dab the serum on your face. See that it is equally placed on all the parts of your face, and just you have to dab it. You dab the serum into your skin. Comparing the serums, let me quickly show you the consistency and the color is exactly same. So I will just show you the comparison of this vitamin C serum over here. So you can see this one is the vitamin C plain one. It is transparent. It is this kind of, like, you know, watery texture, completely transparent. And the fragrance is also, there is no artificial fragrance, no overpowering and getting into the sensitive nose at all. So it's completely comfortable. And here I'm pumping the second one, that is the plus one. I'm just, this is a new one, so I'm just, okay. So this one is the plus one, here is the plus one, and if I see the consistency, I cannot find out any difference between the two. This one is your first one and this one is the plus one. I cannot find it out any difference in the consistency. Yes, you can definitely say the plus one is little like, you know, a very fractional kind of little thicker in consistency compared to the simple vitamin C face serum. The bottles are travel friendly because it contains a cap over here which seals your pump packaging. The pump packaging is really convenient to use the face serum, and it is so travel friendly that this, after you put the cap on, it's not going to get pressed. So I think the packaging is really super. Both the packaging are exactly same, friends. So yes, this was it about the review and the comparison between both the vitamin C face serum from Wow Skin Science, friends. Now one more thing I wanted to tell you in this video is when to apply. See, if you are applying a vitamin C face serum in the daytime, okay, and if you're going to step out of your house and you're going to come in the direct contact of the sunlight, you have to apply a sunscreen after applying the face serum. So take a wash with your face wash and just apply the serum, and after application of serum, just leave it for around, say, 10 minutes and then apply a sunscreen on it. Okay, do not come directly in contact with the sunlight when you apply the vitamin C, otherwise the effect is gonna go away. So after you have applied the vitamin C serum and you want that effect to come on your skin and give you that youthful and brighter look, you need to cover it with a sunscreen if you are using it in the daytime. When you're using it at night time, you do not need to apply a sunscreen. And I would highly suggest you to apply vitamin C face serum at the night time compulsorily, every night before you go to sleep. I do that. So I would request you also to do that. If you're thinking of buying this face serum, it is very important to apply face serum, that is vitamin C face serum, at the night time. And you can see the magic happening on your skin. Yeah, friends, this was it about the review. I hope you have enjoyed watching this video. If you have found this information useful, please hit the like and share with your friends who are also confused watching getting confused which one to buy for themselves. And also let me tell you, friends, that they have a QR code to scan. If you want to see the authenticity of Wow Skin Science product, you can check that with the QR, scan it and you can use it. And also if you're interested in buying these products on a great offer, I'll give you the coupon code down in the description box below. You can use Fatima20 to buy from the Wow Skin Science official website. If you're planning to buy, you can get offers on these face serums as well. So links and everything will be there in the description box below. Do check that. And yes, if I have left out any point or not cleared, or any doubts still in your mind, you can comment down. I can clear out later. So yes, if you have enjoyed watching this, and if you're new to my channel and if you've never seen me before, please hit that subscribe button before leaving, as well as hit that bell notification on so that you can be kept updated with my channel. And I see you soon. Till then, you take care of yourself and always keep smiling. Bye.